Hello students, good morning you all. In last year, in this topic we have learned to find the mean by using direct method and by using assumed mean method, means shortcut method, right? Now in this period we will see to find the mean by the given data, to find the mean of the given data by using step deviation method, right? So here, find the mean range from the following data. Data is given, right? So why we will use the step deviation method? In the step deviation method, we will make calculation again easy than shortcut method, right? In the shortcut method, we are finding DI, right? And in the last column, we are making the what calculation of FIDN, means multiplication of FIDN, right? If these XI and FR values are large, then you will get, after finding the DI, you will get DI and FI is again large, correct? So in this method, by the step deviation method, we will make again two values are very small, so that calculation will be even easy, right? So we will use which method? Which method? Step deviation method. So what is the formula for the step deviation method? X bar equals to A plus H in bracket 1 by n into summation of fr ui, right? Now here, what is A? A is your assumed mean. H is, we have to select this H from the DI values, which is common factor of our DI, means that number which divide this our DI, right? Okay, now in bracket 1 by n, n is what here? Sum of the frequency, and here you have to make the summation of FIUI, right? So all summation of FIUI, okay. Now we will start with the example. We will write all these values, all these rupees here, 800. Okay, how many workers? 7, then 800, 20. 7, number of observations are odd, so you will get absolutely middle value here, this A, correct? A is your 900, here we will write, let assume mean A equals to 900, right? So here 900, so we have to find XI minus A, that is 900 A. So we have to find DI here, right? So how you will get DI? XI minus 900. So first, XI is what here? 800. 800 minus 900, is it possible? No. Then we have to make it possible, right? So you will get minus 100. Then 820 minus 900. 900 minus 820. How many you will get? 80. But you will get minus 80, right? Then 860 minus 900, means 900 minus 860, you will get 40, but minus 40, okay. Then 900 minus 900, 0. Then 920 minus 900, you will get positive 20 here, okay. Here 980 minus 900, you will get 80. Correct? And 1000 minus 900, you will get 100. Okay. Now, see if you make the multiplication of this DI, you got all this DI. So, DI multiplied by FR, here 700, here 14 into 80, you will get again last value. Here again you will get the last value. And finally, if you have to find FRTR, then you will get the different value, right? So again, how to reduce these values? So for that purpose, we have to find UI. So how you will get UI? UI means DI by H. Here, this means DI. This is the value. XI minus A means your DI. DI by H. It is same. You can write this also or this also. No problem. So here, XI minus A by H. Now from here, we have to find the H. We have to find H from these DI values, right? So which one the common factor from these values which divides this all these number? Of course 20, correct? So this is your H, right? So here we write 20 equals to H. Now we will go for this 100 divided by 20. Here is the first step I will show here. Minus 100 divided by 20, you will get 25, right? So minus 5. Similarly here, minus 80 divided by 20, how many? 4. Minus 4, then minus 22, then here 0, here 1, here how many? 80 divided by 20, 4, and here 5. Okay, now we have to make the FRUR. 7 5s are 35. Minus 35, then 14, 4s are 56. Then 19, 2s are minus 38. Then 25, 0s are 0. Then here 20, 1s are 20. 10, 4s are 40. And 5, 5s are 25. Correct? Now we will make the summation of all FI. Summation of FI. How many? 7 plus 4, 11 plus 9, 20. 20 plus 10, 30. 0, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. 100. Means you got summation of FI equals to 100. Similarly, we have to find the summation of this FI. You are right. So first we will make the sum of all these three numbers and we will make the sum of these three numbers. How many? 6 plus 5, 11 plus 8, 19. Then here 5 plus 3, 8 plus 3, 11 plus 1, 12 minus 1, 29. Correct? And here 14 plus 20, 60, 70, 80, 85. Okay, here you will get 9 minus 5. 4 and 12 minus 8, 4, but half minus 44. So here you got summation of FI, UR equals to minus 44, right? Now we will go through this formula to find the mean by step deviation method. Okay, so here A, X bar equals to A. What is A we have taken? A is 900. Okay. So here this 900 plus H is what you are 20 in bracket 1 by N. N is how much you got? 100, right? Means this is F, summation of FR is your N. Okay. So here 1 by N is your 1 by 100 multiplied by summation of FR. You got minus 44. Okay, minus 44. Now we will simplify this. 900 plus 20 into this multiplication minus 44 divided by 100. Here you will get this 00. Then 2 1s are 2 5s are 5 8s are 40. 4 remaining. 0.5 is 14 means minus 8.8, correct? So here 900 plus what? Minus 8.8. Okay, so here how about the 9 point 8, we will make here 8.8. Okay, 10 minus 8, 2, 10 minus 9, 1, 9, 8. Okay, so here you will get 891.2. This is your x1. So this is, we have find here mean range from the given data. Now we will see next example. Find arithmetic mean of the following frequency distribution. Here variance and its frequency is given. This xi values and these are all fi. Okay, so we have drawn here table already, right? So this variate xi and this frequency, corresponding frequency of this xi is given here, right? Now here we know that what is the step deviation formula. X bar equals to a plus h in bracket 1 by n into summation of fi ui, right? It means this we can write like summation of fi ui upon n, and you know that in three terms, you know that a, as you mean h, your the number common factor of b, then here n, this summation of all frequencies, and fi ui, summation of fi ui, that we have to find, correct? So first we will find di. Di equals to xi minus a. So what is the a? We have to count all the observations, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Before in the example, we have seen the number of observations are odd. Then we have taken the middle value as a A, as you mean, right? Now here, number of observations are in new even, correct? So here, 2, 4, 6, 8 and 10. So middle are, we have to skip this 1, 2, 3, 4, and from there 1, 2, 3, 4. These two values are there, right? So 25 and 30, correct? So we have to take any values as a assuming method. So I am taking this 25 as a A, correct? So here I will write A equals to 25, right? So here xi minus 25. Now we have to subtract this all from this xi. What is first xi? First xi is 5. 5 minus 25, you will get what? Minus 20, correct? Then 10 minus 25, minus 15, correct? Then 15 minus 25, you will get minus 10. Then 20 minus 25, you will get how many? Minus 5. 25 minus 25, you will get here 0. Okay, no need to write the equals to sign, just we have to check this in front of this all value should be there, right? Then xi is your 30. 30 minus 25, 30 minus 25, how many? 5, but how? Positive 5. Okay, here 35 minus 25, 10. Then 40 minus 25, how many? 15. Here 45 minus 25, 20 you will get, and 50 minus 25, you will get 25, okay? Right? Now here we have to find afterwards ui. Ui equals to xi minus a by h. Now here h we have to find from the all di values. So to find such a number which divides all these numbers, of course, which one? 5, right? So we will take the 5 as a h. Okay, h equals to 5, correct? So 5 and this minus 20. So here first you will get minus 20 by 5. So minus 20 by 5, 5 folds are 20. So in this you will get first 4, but how? Minus 4. For second, 5, 3s are 15. So minus 3, For third, 5 2s are 10, minus 2, right? Then 5 1s are 5, minus 1, then 5 is 0, you will get. Okay, and here, then 10 and this divided by 5, so 5 2s are 10. Here 5 1s are 5, so 5 divided by 5 you will get 5, 1s are 5, so 1. Here 5 2s are 10, 2. Here 5 3s are 15, 5 4s are 20 and 5 5s are 25. Correct. Now we have to find FRUI. Okay, FRUI means FI multiplied by UI, right? Here all UI values and where FI, these all FI values. So 20 multiplied by minus 4. So 24 are minus 80, right? Then 43 into 3. 3 3s are 9. 3 4s are 12. Okay, minus 129. Then 75, 2s are 150, but how? Minus 150 for this, right? Then 67, 1s are minus 67, right? Then here 72, 0s are 0. Then 45, 1s are 45, correct? Then 39, 2s are here, 2 9s are 18, 2 3s are 6 plus 1, 7. Here 9 3s are 27. Here 20, this 8 and this 4, 8 4s are 32. Okay, and here 6 5s are 30, right? Now here we have to make first summation of all FI. Here you have to count all these numbers. Okay, so 3 plus 5, 8 plus 7, 15, 16, 17, 17 plus 5, 22, 22 plus 8, 30, 30 plus 6, 36 plus 9, 45, 45 plus 9, 54. 54 as a 4, 5, carrying over here, 4 plus 7 plus 3, 10, 14, 6, 20, 20 plus 7, 27, 27, 20, 29, 29 plus 4, 33, 33 plus 5, 38. Okay, so you will get here 384 is the summation of all FI, right? So similarly, we have to go for this to make the sum of this and to make the sum of this. So you will get minus 80 minus 129 here. You will get 9 plus 4, 9 plus 7, 16. Then 8 plus 2, 10. 10 plus 6, 16. 16, 5. 21. 21 plus 1, 22. Then 2, 3, 4. Minus 4, 26. And here, here you have to make the sum of all these numbers. 8 plus 2, 10, 17, 5, 20, 2, then 2 is carrying over, 3, 6, 8, 10, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21. Okay, so here 212. Make the sum of this. How many? 4, 1 and here 2. So 214, but how? Negative. So minus here summation of FI UI equals to minus 214, right? Now we will calculate the arithmetic by using the step deviation method. Okay, now here x bar equals to what is a 25 plus h is what? 5 in bracket summation of FI you have n is 1 by n. N is what? N is you got 384 multiplied by summation of FIUI you got minus 214. Minus 214. Okay, so here 25 plus 5 in bracket or you can directly write here multiplied by minus 214 divided by 384. Okay, now here Here we will simplify further. So 25 plus 5 into minus 214 upon 384. Okay. So here in this calculation, 25 plus, we will make the direct calculation of this 5 into minus 214 upon 384. So you will get finally answer is negative 5 minus 2.786 you will get, correct? So now 25 minus 2.786. So directly we will make here 25 minus 2.786.00. 4 give back 1, then give back here 2, 2, 2, right? So finally you will get 22.214 x bar. Okay, so here you got here mean of the given distribution table is equals to 22.214 by step deviation method. In the next period we will see the next example.